Question. A bottle of perfume is opened and a person at a distance of 10 meters gets the smell after 10 seconds. The time taken for a person 20 meters away to get the smell is about A. 20 seconds, B. 40 seconds, C. 14 seconds, or D. 80 seconds. Solution. As we know, the scent cannot spread in one direction alone. Let us assume that it spreads radially from the bottle. It is given that the scent reaches a person 10 meters away after 10 seconds. That is, the scent covers a radius of 10 meters in 10 seconds. The rate of spread per second equals area covered by time taken. The scent spreads in a radius of 10 meters in 10 seconds. Therefore, this rate equals pi into 10 square by 10 meters square per second. That is 100 pi by 10 meters square per second. This equals 10 pi meters square per second. Hence, the time taken to cover a radius of 20 meters equals area covered in 20 meters divided by rate of spread. This equals 20 square pi meters square by 10 pi meters square per second. This equals 40 seconds. Hence, option B is the right answer to the question.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.